different now.
It's a midnight hour.
Yesterday I prayed for your mama up to God, take the pain away. And today, if I'm honest, pray the same old thing. If we add it all up, it's been a whole decade. You spent a whole decade doing your best to survive, hoping the tumor that grew on your chest was a lie. Or at the very least, please say it's benign. And if it's not, to the treatment, pray a response. This weight is a ton, dropping pounds, now your frame frail. Straining skill to maintain the scale. Can't help but feel whenever we embrace. I might break a bone, so I just kiss your face. It was so many days I couldn't even have that. Cause your face had mask, I had to wear a hazmat. Imagine all the trauma and coming to see your mama. She laid up with 80 doctors and you trying not to act sad. Trying not to act mad when other people beat it. Damn. I think we need another treatment. Wanna take you to a movie, but you got another screen. And how did all that radiation not keep your light from beaming? You too sick for the pulpit, but you ain't stopped the preaching. Is joy still in the morning when you nauseous every evening? Of course it's in the morning, cause our God is never leaving. I'm just hoping that he's kind to give you time enough to see it. Till you can't take no more. Till it's no pain no more, no more.
See you again, though. Yo.